My name is Thando Mhlanga and I am a GBEM alumni. I attended a school in Soweto from grade 1 up until grade 9. Then we relocated to Motlhakeng, whereby it's a Tswana area. It was so difficult for me to adjust to the new area because of the language. I did not understand it. I feel like I was being discriminated or bullied due to the language that I was speaking. It was so difficult for me to even make friends. I spoke to one educator about it. Then he told me about a program that was running at the school whereby they can try and make me feel comfortable. I noticed that we were discussing things that actually assisted us as the learners, because we had awarenesses of bullying, we had awarenesses of teenage pregnancy. I feel like without those activities or discussions that we were having, I wouldn't have been so disciplined to a point whereby I got to my matric and I managed to, I think I did pretty well. I attended 3 trainings before COVID, and I think those trainings actually made me realize that you're not supposed to give up in life, because I felt like I was giving up due to the fact that I went to varsity and I could not even finish the course that I applied for. With being there, I was surrounded by positive energy, which is the learners that were part of the camps. They made me realize that it's okay to fail. It's okay to not do well the first time, but you always have to come back stronger. You need to always have resilience. Finding GBEM again actually made me more alive. I think the whole journey of being part of the GBEM, from being a GBEM in high school, actually taught me that no matter the circumstance, no matter how difficult life can be, you always need to bounce back. I'm still volunteering for UNICEF, and I also always share my story that, okay, this is not as smooth as you think it can be. I also started here, I did this mistake. We all have our mistakes. And I think that also encourages others to not give up. Thank you.